Okay, I wanted to restart the recording there just to make sure. Is that Captain Lou? Or Uncle Lou? Right, assholes. Sorry about that. This is literally the best part of the game. So far. Hands fucking down. Man.
Oh shit.
Oh nice. That was lucky. I'm gonna quickly grab this. Try to keep my health up. More, yes. No, damn it, I thought that was going to give me ammo. I'm running low on the ammo in the old assault rifle here. I don't know if I should, but I'm tempted to take the AK-47 off these guys. So that I have an actual weapon to use here, so let me go around grabbing some ammo. Let's go for a reload. Shit. Oh, they're shooting through the people! Oh my god! That is. What assholes! Oh no! How is she alive? Holy shit! Lucky woman. Oh god, look at this! Oh, he got a lucky hit. No. See. See again. I got that cocksucker. Say what you gotta say. Shit. Yeah, you're right, Uncle Lou. I'm here for you. And that other twat. But I'm mostly here for you. Oh, nuts. Oh, look, it's a little model of the ship. Can I shoot it? Oh. It says there's somebody there. Oh, he's outside, huh? Thought I saw somebody coming from over there. Oh, shh. Okay, the boat is not working. Boat is falling to pieces. And the captain is dead. Somebody shot the captain. Capitan is dead. Either that or he fell and smashed his face in. What the hell is going on up here, you're asking? Everybody gonna die. Well, everybody that's important to me, at least. Going back down again.
Walto, buddy, we gotta move. I will not have my re-election spoiled by this, Lou. Now, you said your men could handle this, nigga.
You need to trust me.
Trust? How are we gonna keep this goddamn...
No, I was gonna bust through the door. Get over here, you twat. Oh. Fucking asshole. I'll kick your ass. God damn it, the boat! Oh, it messes them up too. Okay, so never mind. Lots of dudes. That was a bad idea. Oh shit, there's still a guy left. Oh, hello. Do believe I did not invite you to this party, my friend.
Not enough for me, cocksucker!
I'm over here, friend. You know what? No, it... Oh, it didn't. No idea if I got him or not. Oh, shit! Oh, I love it! The lights were flickering! Oh, God, this game. What the hell? That guy must have been going crazy. Okay, just gonna grab some ammunitions here. Oh my god, I'm so glad we saved this place for last. This is fucking amazing. They should have thrown the ladders off or blown them off or something. No cutscene.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
It's gonna blow up, as far as I know. Oh shit, it did! Oh my god, are you serious? Oh god, I gotta do it. Screwed, my friend.
Hello, Lou.
Listen. I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord almighty.
What the hell? What?
Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Lincoln once told me he couldn't turn the other cheek, that the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong.
Look at the newer cars.
Myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness, but greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lincoln was right. He was always right. There ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or Bobby Kennedy. But there always gonna be another Sal Marcano, another Sammy Robinson, another Lincoln Clay.
I knew he was gonna say that! What the fuck happens to Lincoln, man?
We are cruel and wicked people.
Oh my god. That was too much. It was just one thing after the other. Is it the sit-down now? Yes, it is.
Is it over?
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
The district's locked down just as you asked. Me and my boys are just waiting for your word to make ourselves comfortable.
Maybe I missed the call or something, but I didn't even know you were working that part of the city.
Everybody's got their play, brother. But the truth is that I'm the one you called on to run the last territory. So all that racket shit aside, you know I can handle the day-to-day better than anybody else here.
Take your time, lad. Wouldn't want to fuck up his last piece of the city.
Oh, shit. Please don't screw
this
me.
This one's all you, Bert.
I got big plans for this one, lad. And it starts with a statue of Marcano getting arse-fucked by a goddamn badger. Holy Christ, how the fuck did we make it through this shite in one piece? I thought for a certain Scaletta'd have his throat slit by now. You did a bang-up job here, lad. A goddamn dream come true. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
I halfway figured Lincoln will have killed us all by now. What we done here? Taking the city away from Marcano and doing it without killing each other? We gotta be proud
of
that.
Oh, shit.
I'll admit it. I had my doubts, but no more. You came through just as you promised. And I'm lucky to be a part of it.
Kinda thought I'd be gay to shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good.
Fuck. Fuck. You know how long I've been waiting for someone to stand up and be a man of his word? And in all my fucking days, you, Lincoln Clay, are the first motherfucker to do it. Thank you.
You've done a hell of a job, Lincoln. Couldn't have done a better job myself. Probably.
Probably.
The ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.
We kept them all together, guys. Oh my god, I'm just so overwhelmed with the achievement. We're in this together. Discuss Marcano's whereabouts with Donovan. Kill Sal Marcano, guys. The end of the game is awaiting us. But first... We have a job to do. With Mr. Burke. He has IRA, don't ask. 3 of 5. Find and steal vehicles for him. So that is where we are heading now. Achievement after achievement after achievement. But, unfortunately, no Leo. We didn't even get to hear his voice. I cry. I cry every time. Shit. Now we're gonna have Mafia 4. And it's gonna be like freaking future. You know, there's gonna be spaceships flying around, because that's what every game series likes to do these days for their next addition to their game. I gotta have exo suits, and you gotta have spaceships, and you gotta have, interstellar travel. You know, you gotta have all that shit. You gotta have laser guns and stuff. That's what the next Mafia game is gonna be about. I mean, I wasn't really expecting something like this. I expect Mafia to take place in more of a, 20s to 40s, 50s at the latest. But hey, they did pretty well with the 60s here. Oh no! Might have made a boo-boo. Shit.
Need new wheels and tick ball.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her right, Ian.
That hit me, please.
4 wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
This is New Bordeaux News. The large new luxury resort hotel under construction has apparently hit a roadblock. Work has stopped on the project, and the site has apparently been abandoned. The city is trying to ascertain who owns the land, as there are legal challenges to the deed. The real estate investment firm owned by the late Remy Duval previously owned the property.
Oh, I'm Johnny Cash.
Oh God, it's Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend.
Oops! You lucky bastard. Alright, let's go get these damn cars for this. Oh my god. Wet, gross mud is not exactly perfect for the car that I'm in. What the hell? What the fuck?
Christ. Ain't you just the goddamn prince of perfect fucking timing?
You okay?
What could possibly make you think I'm not? You got them cars I asked for?
Yeah, I got them.
Good. Because now we need boats.
Boats?
What the fuck does the IRA want with boats?
The IRA comes knocking at your door, you don't ask questions, you just do it. Otherwise, you'll wind up with your picker jammed down your own throat.
Oh, God.
Which, from what I hear, ain't as much fun as it sounds.
What? It doesn't even sound fun.
It ain't like you're not getting a healthy piece of the action.
This shit ain't adding up. And it makes me nervous. I don't like being nervous.
We're partners, lassie. But you don't run everything in me fucking life. I got concerns that stretch outside of what we're doing.
You talking about Nikki? Is this IRA shit about to blow back on her?
No. That will not happen.
Just so we're clear. If Nikki gets caught in the crossfire of your shitty life choices, puking in the fucking sink will be like your sweet 16 compared to what I'll do to you.
Oh, lad. Your sweet words are getting me all hard now. But you have my word. No harm will come to Nicky on account of any of this.
So it's both now.
Aye.
Fantastic.
This time we're going to spread our wings and branch out a bit. The brothers are looking for boat parts to really confuse the bastards. There are some upscale watercraft I think should work perfectly. Bring the boats back here and we'll be on our way.
Alright, so now we got to do boats. It looks like I'm going to have to bring them all the way around and back down here. Do I still have to do it 3 times? Yeah, find 3 Cutler 50S. Is it still going to be police? Because, I mean, I know it's the IRA, but still, it's a pain in the ass because the police are always after me, and it's like, ugh. Son of a bitch. Oh, nope, they changed. No, they changed, but then that one's still there. There was one like 3,000 meters or something away. Screw that shit. Oh, they just did it again. I want to go to this one! Oh, did it? And now it fucking disappears! What the hell? Son of a bitch! Now we'll go to this one, because it's still close. That changed again. Shit, I'm going to this one. Maybe there is no police. I don't see anybody, but just in case there's somebody in here, I'm gonna do it quiet. Oh shit, there's nobody in here. Wait, I was about to take the wrong boat. Nice looking boat too. Look, it's got antennae.
This is the Hollis speaker, and I hope y'all will bear with me. I recently had a revelation. Call it the voice of God. Call it dumb luck. But I've come to realize that I know the man committing these acts of great violence throughout New Bordeaux. Actually, what I should say is I knew him more as a teenager than as the man he is now.
I want to hear this.
But regardless, I know the pain in his heart, the loss he suffered. I'm also aware of the perpetrators of that loss. And I'm here tonight, New Bordeaux, to tell you that this man's pain is your pain. His loss is your loss. He's not some crazed maniac with only murder and mayhem in his heart. He's a son, a brother, a soldier, a friend. He served his country, proudly. And he wasn't drafted neither, volunteered. When folks started running away from that fight in the jungle, this man ran toward it. Oh, now, it's easy to judge him based on these acts of violence alone. We've discussed this in the past. But what's happening is not as clean-cut as you might think. And we, the rest of New Bordeaux, are not as innocent in this whole mess as we like to believe we are. This man is fighting a war here at home. He's doing the thing the rest of us are too chicken shit to do. He stood back, saw this city of destruction for what it is, and now rains down his own brand of fire and brimstone, while we turn into pillars of salt watching him do it. He's trying to rid us of the evil we created. Or at the very least, the evil we allowed to be created. We all know the criminal element's been running rampant through this city for 100 years. But as long as they were watching out for us, we looked the other way. This man can't look the other way. When this man closes his eyes at night, all he sees is a destruction these folks have left in their wake. Like a wave crashing down, leaving nothing behind. He cannot close his eyes, and we're all the better for it. So on this night, I'm hoping, praying, that this man is listening to my voice. Son, you do what you gotta do. Do what we can't do for ourselves. There's gonna be those judging you, saying your violence is what's wrong with the world, that you part of the problem no different than the monsters you ending. But I believe in the cleansing power of violence. I believe that the blood you spill and shed will lead us forward. Like a farmer wielding his scythe on the barley, you are clearing the field so the next crop can grow better, stronger. This is the Hollow speaking, son. But now the Hollow listens to you.
That was pretty powerful. Okay, and good. There is an underpass thing here. I was hoping there would be. That doesn't look very sturdy, though. That's a really thin thing with giant-ass buildings sticking on it and shit. Whatever. And no cops this time either, which might make this 100 times easier than I would have thought. It's just gonna take a long time. Because these boats are slow as hell. Find another cutler.
Point for done, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get it right to you.
Oh, look, there's another one right up there at the same spot.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Oh, nuts, nuts, nuts. I don't care, it changed, but it's still here. If I had to say there was anything repetitive about this game, because apparently that's actually... Well, because, of course, the way that this game has worked with its criticism is... everybody whines and bitches about the 30 FPS lock, but when they actually get off their asses and fix it, everybody immediately quickly searches for a different excuse to complain about, and the next one is how repetitive the game is. I have felt zero repetitiveness in this game. I could see how some people would, but I am not one of those people. Except, the only thing I would find repetitive about this are these IRA missions. That's it. I mean, look at this. We're coming back to the exact same position for the exact same boat and the exact same route. And I'm sure I'll have to come out here a third time. I mean, it's easy peasy and it'll be over quick and there's an achievement in it for it, you know, so whatever. And I have the patience for that, you know, and maybe the game is repetitive, but I usually like repetitive actions and that's why I can probably don't even notice it. Probably. But usually I can see when something is repetitive, like in the Mad Max game. I saw a lot there that was very repetitive, and even for me, was hard to enjoy sometimes. But in this game, really, the mission style for each district is very repetitive, but I fucking love that. I love every single mission, and each way it does it, I love the basic cover system, and shooting mechanics. So, of course, I don't have a single problem with this so-called repetitiveness in the mission structure. And probably never will. This is one of those games that's going to be just like Mafia 2, where I'm going to end up replaying it multiple times in the future. Only this one will have probably way more hours than Mafia 2, because, I mean, Mafia 2 you can get done in, you know, 6 hours if you're playing it normally. So, yes.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
The recording hasn't split yet.
Set a hot wheel,
we're just being very, very paranoid now that we're coming to the end of the game. I don't want any recording to go wrong. Song's not that bad. Alright, why is it still raining? This is not The Witcher 3. You can screw off, please. I just heard the same song playing in that other car there. And why does it auto-select the one that is literally the furthest away? Instead of the one that's the next closest to you. But we only need one more. So this shouldn't be that hard. This might have to float for a little bit longer. I know that the waypoint's not going to tell me to go down here, but I bet you anything this is where I gotta go. Oh no, I gotta go out there. Okay, well, waypoint still wasn't telling me to come out here. Is there cops at this one? Does not look like it. And that's got a car symbol out there for the boat, even though it's a boat. Oh, look! There's the bridge to get across, and it's broken. Can I get over there on a boat? That's to the northern part of the map, the place we've never been. I just assumed that we'd have to go down there for like the ending mission. Oh, we don't go there. That's just what I assumed. I assumed like Sal Marcano's gonna try and escape the city or something, so we have to quickly get over to the airport because that looks like an airport on the map, and then take him out, maybe blow up his plane, you know, Max Payne 3 style. Or, well, I don't remember if any plane blew up, but I do remember having to chase somebody down in the airport. I'll probably do an LP of those games at some point, Max Payne. Just, not for quite a while. See, Max Payne has that same kind of feel to it, but, I mean, it does it so well. Like, Max Payne is just, it's the same thing over and over and over again, usually, along with the very good story. It's, well, I say very good story, but it repeats itself. You are always chasing after somebody. You know, they're protecting them, and you always lose them. They always get captured, and you have to go through every single time an entire level or section where a whole bunch of bad dudes come in, and you go slow motion time, and you start shooting them up to the next one. Same thing happens to the next one. Same thing happens to the next one. Same thing happens. Oh, this time somebody's not being captured away, so you have to do something different. But hell, it's still, you get shot at, go slow motion time, you, same thing over and over again. But nobody ever mentions that. I mean, probably because they do it so well. But I mean, I'm not saying it bothers me. I freaking love Mad Max. Mad Max? Max Payne. Alright, 94. I'd like to mention that it is still raining. Is it going to keep raining because we're coming up to the end of the game and this is like for the story? So they want it to be raining for the story, but since I'm doing non-story stuff, it's going to be raining non-stop.
It's a beautiful thing, isn't it? There's nothing you can't get your hands on, is there? Even bolts are no fucking trouble to you. I finally did something right partnering up with you. Pursuing luxury sports cars this go around. You'll find them in your wealthier neighborhoods, but don't take them lightly just because they got soft hands. Most of these bastards are connected to Marcano, so be prepared for a bit of pushback. When you do secure those wheels, bring them back here and I'll take it from there.
Okay, so now we have to take down things like this. Blue Samson Dukes. So these are going to be wealthier cars, but he said Salesman, men, rather, which possibly means